That's my buddy.
For ferrets that can get in, they have to be strong.
That's Petey.
They have to have a system.
Okay, I have more pictures of him. I should take pictures of Petey. And Lucy, I guess, and a little bit, and CJ. Done. Gone. Right, Petey?
Mm-hmm.
That's my buddy. That's my buddy, Lucy. Oh, let's get him. You know, this is Lucy. She was the first one I had with Lucy, and then I got Petey right away. He came out of the Smoky Mountains for me. He was next door neighbor. Was putting up fencing out in the Smoky Mountains. And brought him back with him. And Petey stayed outside the crappy trailer I was renting every day. And then he just said, "You want him? Because he seems to want to go by you." And I kind of took that as a sign. So now Petey's my buddy.
In the comic book, Andrea is still alive. She and Rick are lovers.
I love that dog.
Brought to you by Frost Brew Coors Light, the world's most refreshing.